not all carbon offsets are born equal. And so we probably look at several hundred projects before we identify just one that is worthy of our investment.
Project Acre is a Telstra project to reforest 271 hectares of rural property in outback New South Wales and re-establish a wildlife corridor between the Gwydir River and the Northern Tablelands. We're planting 158,000 native trees and shrubs, which will store over 160,000 tonnes of carbon dioxide over the next 25 years, using a range of emerging technologies as well as traditional planting technologies.
So Project Acre, would you believe, actually starts with food waste. So we've partnered with a company in Melbourne called Barty. So the food waste comes into the factory, maggots engorge themselves on the food waste. So the maggot feces becomes the probiotic fertiliser that we use.
One of the vendors that Telstra has been working with is AirSeed. They're helping us on the initial surveying of the property, then doing some analysis of the soil, and then aeriel seed the property for us.
So AirSeed's pilots will be dropping approximately 40,000 seed pods per day across 52 hectares for a total of 210,000 seed pods.
In addition to the drone seed planting, we're using remote sensors to track weather and atmospheric conditions to monitor the tree's health and remotely calculate the amount of carbon stored.
For us to sit on the sideline and wait for someone else to come up with a solution was not really good enough.
Well, to see an organisation as large as Telstra wanting to restore lost biodiversity, to use innovation and technology and be forward thinking because they recognise the scale of the problem isn't going to be mitigated by the current solution is really fantastic.
We've got some really ambitious plans such as improving habitat and increasing biodiversity. This project fits into Telstra's broader environment strategy because it includes our ambition to enable renewable energy generation, as well as reducing our scope 1, 2 and 3 absolute emissions by 50% by 2030. So yeah, it's pretty exciting.